have your soldering iron ready and tin the cable or the copper end just thinly, ready for the crimp.